How did Elon Musk's hairline go from looking like this to looking like this? Elon Musk started losing his hair when he was in his mid-20s. And by the time he was almost 30, his hairline looked like this. But he didn't give up there. He had his first hair transplant in 2003 and started using a medication called finasteride to help his hair look darker and healthier compared to the late 90s. Over time, his hairline did get better, but it wasn't enough. And at 40 years old, he had a major hair transplant surgery that involved taking hair from the back of his head and putting it to the front. Many people think that he may have used a treatment called scalp micropigmentation to make scars on his head look better, but it's not confirmed. His hair looks very good in the area where the hair was taken from, so it seems like he only had small procedures for a little correction.